a monstrous squid, and he saved my life.